Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to fix Instagram story hide tick mark not working problem, and this tick marks for all Android as well as iOS platforms. And here you can see this is my Insta profile. So now I try to hide my friend stories. So by simply press that horizontal three lines icon and then go to settings. So here I try to assess privacy settings and finally open the story settings. So here I does not hide any of my Insta friends, so it shows zero people in hide story from section. So anyway, if you want to hide your friend story, just press this zero people option and it shows me all Insta followers. So here I try to select some users. So only I select the four users, but after I select the users, it does not show any OK option or tick mark. Then how to fix this issue? So very simple method is, after you select your Insta users, just go back to the one step. But again it shows zero people, so this section is not updated. So and then I try to press that same zero people section, but here it shows my selected usernames. So what is the problem? So I did not understand it. So anyway, just go back to the one step and one more time just go back to the one step. So and wait for a few seconds. So after the few seconds, now I try to assess the story section, but friends, now this time this hide story from section is updated and it shows four people. So friends, my guessing is maybe this is Instagram bug. So anyway, this is the only way to update your Insta hide story users. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.